I would like to note that in the future, there are many opportunities for the development of bilateral relations by enriching them within economic content. Thank you, Ambassador His Excellency Roberto Calin, for the joint celebration of this special event in Havana, Cuba, with us.